Thank you. Now, the Plat de Résistance.
Darkness before dawn.
Thank you.
before dawn.
Thank you.
will hurt, and not in a good way.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Take this!
dawn.
Thank you. So, here we are. What do we do now?
Find the transmitter, of course. Why do you think I brought you here? Ah, perhaps you want me to explain what a transmitter is?
It's a device used by the Archolytes to communicate with each other over long distances.
I didn't know you were so well versed on Archolyte technology.
Know your enemy, as they say.
Ah, right. You were a soldier.
Who are we trying to contact?
The captain of an airship that can take us to Avarice. Fallon. A self-declared sky pirate. Whatever that is, your guess is as good as mine. When we ciphers need some rare and freshly stolen Archolyte tech, she's our go-to person. Provided we pay her handsomely, of course.
Does that mean we have to pay to get to Avarice?
Yes, and it will cost you an arm and a leg. The transmitter should be in that area over there. I'll mark it on your map.
This kind of feels like deja vu. Take this!
Darkness before dawn.
follow my lead and we'll get through this.
By the will of the gods.
Thank you.
to our aid! I will commend your soul to the gods.
I'd start running if I were you. Right, I'm on the right channel. The little green blinky is blinking. The switcheroo is switched on. It should work now. Fallon, do you hear me? Fallon, do you hear me? I'm sure she does. Fallon, we need a refund. The last batch was defective. We won't pay you for the next one if you...
You know where you can stop your refundosaurus?
So, you do hear us.
Yes, I hear you. And the security system hears you too. So, thanks for that, I guess.
We need transport to Avarice, Fallon. And the people I'm with are ready to grace your palm with all their life savings.
Whoa there, we don't even know how much.
No ride for a while, Cupcake. I'm stuck inside the Vanguard.
The Vanguard? The Arc Light Cruiser? I knew you were one card short of a full deck, but to go there, it's...
Yeah, suicide. I did bite off a little more than I can chew here. Long story short, you gotta find another way to Avarice, Rusty. Aunt Fallon can't help you this time. Well, gotta hang up. It's coming right for me. These gotta be the lamest last words ever.
The Vanguard.
It's a dead zone. No one gets out of there alive.
Seems Fallon didn't get the word. Well, she'll probably have kicked the bucket by the time we get there. Maybe we should try to get to Avarice by boat.
What about your friend?
Fallon is not a friend, exactly. Well, she saved my life a while ago, but beyond that... Besides, she made the decision to break into that ship. I don't want to risk my life because of a momentary lapse.
I'm with Yasaurus on this one. Time is short. We shouldn't get sidetracked. We'll have to force the blockade somehow.
Gentlemen, I disagree. Darian, you said yourself forcing the blockade was too risky. And you, Yasaurus, you have a debt to that woman.
Yeah, which has already been repeated.
We're not turning our backs on her.
It's two against one, Celine. So we'll have to let her fend for herself.
Oh! Perfect! Then, the two of you can force the blockade and swim all the way to Avarice, while I go in alone and rescue that Sky Pirate woman. I'll be waiting for you on Avarice's shores, waving at you two as you try to swim across.
Oh, not again.
So, what? Do we follow her?
Of course we do.
Does she always win her arguments this way?
Not just the arguments.
Thank you.
Let's end this, quickly!
Darkness before dawn.
Here we are, the Vanguard.
Darian? Are you okay? Is it your wound? Does it hurt?
I'll be okay in a sec. It's okay. I was just a bit dizzy. I'm better now. No time to lose. Let's go.
Thank you. Hello, you three. I'd like to say I'm glad to see you. But I'll be frank. You're not welcome here. This is an Archelite ship, and you are natives of this planet. That makes us mortal enemies. Lucky for you, I'm not that fond of killing. So, let's keep things civilized. I'll give you a chance to get out of here alive. You know the way out.
Who are you?
Well, I'm some kind of artificial intelligence. I control this place. The machines, the doors, the computers, the whole shebang.
Are you some kind of ghost haunting this place?
Ghost? No, not really. I was made by those you call Archelites. I'm more of a golem thing. I believe that is what you call an automation in these parts.
So you mindlessly smash things?
No. Let's say a golem with a little bit of sentience sprinkled on top, but without the body.
We don't understand a word you're saying.
Well, it's not very easy to explain what I am to uneducated savages, okay? Just try to focus.
Is it really that important?
Well, you ask me. I'm trying to explain why I'm forced to kill you.
But you just said you had no body. How could you be a threat to us?
Oh boy, I'm going to have a hard time.
Does that mean we can come in?